Move quickly to meet your targets and help us win big, or else I'll make it so you never move again.
We've tracked multiple investments into a huge Balkan construction, codenamed Black Shark. It's Blackwood's homage to a skyscraper you're well familiar with. And since we don't really want to chase Oberon through all 20 floors again, I've decided to bring this baby down right now. I want to see his face when all his cash turns into dust. Eliminate all targets and get to the elevator. It's as simple as that. Let's go!
Follow me. Let's go. Let's go.
Only active in the lobby, and there shouldn't be much resistance beyond this point. Our plan is to detonate the supporting beams, get to the roof, and evacuate. Should be straightforward if you act quickly. We're starting to plant the explosives on the next floor.
Thank you.
reinforcements on the next floor. Just a few more of these and this Black Shark is gonna collapse like a house of cards. We still haven't worked out why they built Black Shark in this godforsaken place. So I need you to hook any data you can upload. Laptops, terminals, anything. Coming from the floor above. Stay sharp. Cyborgs!
Thank you.
job. Now get to the elevator. You need to continue with the explosives. Our guys will try to decrypt the files we just got. Oberon obviously has no idea how to control these cyborgs. Remember Operation Cyberlord? Blackwood scientists screwed up the signal, and these so-called super soldiers turned into brainless animals. They wiped out the whole base and massacred civilian villages. Seems like nothing's changed. Regroup in the center, fellas. It's too dangerous to stay in the dark. In the center, fellas. It's too dangerous to stay in the dark. Thank you. Go to the next floor. Listen up. We managed to decrypt the files. Black Shark is no skyscraper. It's a sky-high transmitter. It can broadcast the perfect signal for thousands of miles. If they finish this building, the next time we won't be killing cyborgs. We'll have elite fighters all over Europe. I really need to see this building collapse into its own footprint. This is another floor you need to take care of. Listen up. We managed to decrypt the files. Black Shark is no skyscraper. It's a sky-high transmitter. It can broadcast the perfect signal for thousands of miles. If they finish this building, the next time we won't be killing cyborgs. We'll have elite fighters all over Europe. need to see this building collapse into its own footprint. This is another floor you need to take care of.
Move out. Let's go. On me. Move out. Come on. Let's go.
Follow me.
On me. Move out.
Good job. Get to the elevator. The clock's ticking. Blackwood's finally got news of our attack. Reinforcements are inbound. Spread out. Lots of RPGs on this floor. We decrypted more files. One floor whole cells for POWs, and there was a delivery a few weeks ago. We'll need to make an extra stop. This can't be. It's a Cold Peak team. They went MIA about a year ago. You need to crank them out of here ASAP. What they know could change everything. Let's move. Listen up. We managed to decrypt the files. Black Shark is no skyscraper. It's a sky-high transmitter. It can broadcast the perfect signal for thousands of miles. If they finish this building, the next time we won't be killing cyborgs. We'll have elite fighters all over Europe. I really need to see this building collapse into its own footprint. This is another floor you need to take care of.
Follow my lead.
we decrypted more files. One floor holds cells for POWs, and there was a delivery a few weeks ago. We'll need to make an extra stop. This can't be. It's a Cold Peak team. They went MIA about a year ago. You need to break them out of here ASAP. What they know could change everything. Must be a generator supplying this floor with energy. We gotta fight our way up a few floors and shut it off. The reserve generator is your primary objective.